Sarah, what are you doing?
Screwing in my fins for the first time.
How's it going?
Going great. The way you do it is you take this little knob, this is a little key, and you gotta unscrew the screws first. I didn't know that before Norman told me. Pleasurable, actually. It's very satisfying because the fins fit very neatly, snugly into the board. This is my third. What do you call these three fin boards?
Three fin.
Three fin. Not three fin.